It's for sure the most devastatingly disgusting bass line I've ever put on a song before. Vincent, how do you do that?